Good afternoon. All eyes now are southwest as we watch the next low pressure system that will move in. You can see the storm just around St. Louis right now, already giving them a mix of rain and snow. We've got some cooler air to the north that will also be coming into play as this system unfolds. Right now on HD Doppler, it is quiet out there and mostly sunny. We do have winter weather watches and winter storm watches that are in effect from Hagerstown, covering parts of western Maryland, also Carroll County included in that, and Baltimore County included in this as well. That's going to go from late tonight until late tomorrow night. 37 right now in Parkville. It's 35 in Pikesville and 35 degrees in Randallstown. Expect the highs today. We bumped them up just a bit to between 33 and 46 degrees. Mostly sunny now. A few more clouds to increase in the afternoon with southwest winds on average between 5 and 10 miles per hour. Tomorrow's the day that we're watching with the highs between 33 and 36 degrees. A 70% chance of precipitation. Snow to start, rain to finish. A wintry mix likely once the snow is finished. So Saturday night it should all turn into rain with northeast winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Let's talk about the time frame of this. Of course, this time frame may change, but for now we're anticipating the bulk of the snow between 10 a.m. and 6 p.m. We could see anywhere from 1 to 3 inches. If you're further north, such as in Carroll County, you may get just a little bit more. Now after 6 o'clock is when we're anticipating this changing to rain and perhaps a winter mix, such as rain and snow melting or rain and sleet mixed in. Here's how it looks over the next few hours. This is the RPM model that we're taking a look at. Clouds, you can see them pushing in later on this evening, and we're going to stop the clock Saturday mid-morning. We can see between noon and 5 o'clock that we have more showers moving in. By 8 o'clock, watch how that begins to melt and become mostly rain. We see this pinkish color indicating a rain snow mix. So this is what I was talking about around Carroll County to the north of us in Pennsylvania. They'll still be dealing with the snow. And we can see the 1 to 3 inches coming out of this. Higher accumulations to the north of us, but in general around the Baltimore area and Baltimore County, that 1 to 3 inch frame should hold. Here's a 7-day forecast. We'll see the highs right around 39 today, 35 tomorrow. That's 70% chance for precipitation in the form of snow and rain mixed together. Now, early Sunday morning, there may still be a wintry mix possible, but that should be before 8 o'clock. After 8 o'clock, we should be done with the precipitation. This should end for us, and we'll see the highs right around 39 degrees. It will be breezy. We'll see the highs up to 38 Monday and back to the 40s next week, 42 Tuesday.